Hi, let us solve gate question. A discrete time signal g of n is given as g of n equal to u of n plus 3 minus u of n minus 5. First question, the sum of all values of g of n is? Answer. Given discrete time signal g of n equal to u of n plus 3 minus u of n minus 5. We need to draw the graph of g of n. We know any function x of n in the form of u of n minus n naught 1 minus u of n minus n naught 2 look like. Let's say this is minus n naught 1 in the amplitude of 1, x of n ranges from minus n naught 1 to n naught 2 minus 1 with a constant amplitude, that is 1. In the same way, g of n equal to u of n plus 3 minus u of n minus 5 is also drawn. G of n equal to u of n minus minus 3 minus u of n minus 5. Let n naught 1 equal to minus 3, n naught 2 equal to 5. And this g of n exists from minus 3 to 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. G of n ranges from minus 3 to 4. We need to find the sum of all values of g of n. For this, we compute a formula summation n runs from minus infinity to plus infinity x of n, and which is equal to x of minus infinity is up to so on, x of minus 1, x of 0, up to x of plus infinity. In the same way, the summation n runs from minus infinity to plus infinity g of n. But from the graph of g of n, we can say g of n exists only from minus 3 to 4. So, summation n runs from minus infinity to minus 2, g of n is 0, plus summation n runs from minus 3 to 4, which is the constant amplitude, g of n, plus summation n runs from 5 to plus infinity, there is no g of n, that is 0, which is equal to g of minus 3 plus g of minus 2 plus g of minus 1 plus g of 0 plus g of 1 plus g of 2 plus g of 3 plus g of 4. Each value from g of minus 3 to minus 4 is constant and it is 1. So, 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, it is 8. So, 8 is the sum of all values of g of n. Option D is correct. Question number 2. Sum of all values of G of 3n is. From question number 1, G of n is, or we can represent G of n equal to 1 comma 1 comma 1 and 1, 1, 1, 1 and 1. Here the origin. G of 3n, the sum of all values of G of 3n is. First, we need to graph G of 3n. For G of 3n, for n equal to 0, G of 3 into 0, G of 0 equal to, from the graph of G of n, it is equal to 1. For n equal to 1, G of 3, G of 3 equal to 1. For n equal to 2, G of 6, it is 0. And for n equal to minus 1, G of minus 3, it is 1. And for n equal to minus 2, G of minus 6, it is equals to 0. Let's draw G of 3n. At n equal to 0, G of 0 equal to 1. At n equal to 1, G of 3 equal to 1. For n equal to minus 1, it is 1. Except all the cases, G of 3n is 0. The sum of all values G of 3n is calculated as summation n runs from minus infinity to plus infinity G of 3n, and that is equals to summation n runs from minus infinity to minus 2 G of 3n plus summation n runs from minus 1 to 1 G of 3n plus summation n runs from 2 to plus infinity G of 3n. And we know G of 3n from minus infinity to minus 2, it is 0, plus G of minus 2 plus G of minus 1 plus G of 0 plus G of 1 plus and G of 3n from 2 to infinity, it is 0, and G of minus 1 is 1, G of 0 is 1, G of 1 is 1, and it is equals to 3. Option B is correct.